Tracy's back for her final program that begins with Push It by Salt and Pepper. This study in contrast, Denise Beelman.
Y'all heard, take it from the top.
One, two.
Are you ready?
With a great deal of speed, so strong at play, this triple toe loop. It just, it's anything like the second number, it's even bigger than the second number. Normally, it's just automatic, you don't even worry about it. But her next jump, be the triple sacow that she's been struggling with since she arrived here in Boston. You can see her thinking about it. Wow! She's been saving that one.
Let the beat control your body. Let the beat control your body.
Absolutely solid, solid as a rock. Two mistake programs, this one clean.
Well, she needs a total of 58.5 from the judges to take the lead over Karen Kadavy. This will really be fascinating because they've got such a contrast in styles, and yet to come, of course, Oksana Baiul and Yuka Sano.
It all comes down to personal taste. The second mark is what's really going to say everything about this competition. It's an artistic competition. She was stalking this triple salchow. You can see it in her face. She's going, okay, concentrate, focus. And look at this, one, two, three. It's just huge, open, landing with all the speed she entered it with. Final spin. She spins so well. She's invented so many spins. And her coach and mother looking on, sitting there going, okay, this is what we came here for. Again, a program like that comes down to personal taste. It'll be interesting. The first mark should be very high. The second mark is what's going to tell the tale.
Well, as we said, she needs a total of 58.5 to take the lead. That'll equate into a series of 5.8s and 5.9s. Let's check the first mark, technical merit.
These are lower than I expected. The triple toe loop was enormous. The triple sow cow right in front of the judges was huge. I expected straight five nines, maybe even a six.
And the second set, the all-important second set.
And this really hurts. These are all coaches. Every one of these judges is a coach, and that's not probably what they're going to teach their kids, but still, it's very entertaining, and what an athlete.